Okay, and so today we're looking at an idea. You know, you're at the dollar store and you see stickers and you think, oh, they're so cute. I wonder if I could turn them into something like a wreath and then scan that. Okay, so it's turning out pretty good. I'm kind of getting it in a circle. Of course, you got to pop stuff out. Like, for instance, look at that treble clef. I'm pretty sure that's what that's called. And see how I had to pop it out with some scissors, because that's not going to scan good, and it's gonna kind of be a solid image, and of course we don't want that. So before I set this one down, I gotta cut that out. Okay, and it's not turning out bad, so I'm left with these stickers. I'll use them for something else. I wanted a wreath. I looked on Amazon, there's no wreath. And then people can put their own words. We'll see that in a second. So let's get it in the scanning map. Okay, and there it is post-scan, and see how I've used the little arrow buttons there, and I've kind of gotten it down, sized it right, and so I'm going to tell it to preview. It's going to process that, and now I'm going to say save. In my case, I'm going to save it to my USB stick, and it's going to say okay. Okay, and there he is, and we're going to look at it, and you probably know all these steps. We're going to look at it very carefully, and we're going to look for any kind of issues. Was there a little mark or something? I'm going to get rid of all that stuff. Okay, and now I've got it right where I want it, cleaned up, and I would like to make it a little bit bigger. So I'm going to hold the plus button here and see how it increases the height and the width all at the same time. And now it's looking pretty good. I like it. Let's go ahead and cut that out and see what happens. We're going to tell it to cut. We say cut. And I always cut mine out on cardstock. And then it says it's going to be about a 2-minute cut. Okay, and I'm going to want to put that cut on deck one. It's just like a lawnmower because it's just thin material. It's not a big deal. We're just going to go ahead and do it on that and see what happens. Hopefully it won't flip out. And there she goes. We're hoping she is gauging the thickness of the material. And we'll get back with you in a second. First swipes were a little bit chewed, so we're going to go for another swipe. Okay, and here's a better situation here. Look at that. Looks a lot nicer. Okay, and I'm really pleased how it came out. I'm going to list it on Amazon next. So within a few minutes, I got it up on my Amazon handmade stencil. So there it is right there. That's pretty cool. You see it up, and now somebody has a music wreath. I also went over to my eBay. And there it is up on eBay. So we're up on eBay as well. That's step one. Now we're going to make a sign. Okay, and here's the finished product. I'm really pleased with it. This is a sign. You say, well, why are you leaving this part empty? I could put music or Then Sings My Soul or something like that. But then someone's going to want to put a favorite sheet of music there, or they're going to want to put a picture of their grandchild there or whatever. So I'm going to leave it blank. I'm going to see how that does tomorrow at the artisan market. Look what we started from. Started from $1 at the dollar store, and I still got a lot left. And we designed the stencil wreath, which we can sell on eBay and Amazon. We have all the little pieces still in case we want to do something else or rearrange them. And we're going to try selling the sign as well. And here it is on Amazon. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Free mat, knife blade, every month, giving away to subscribers. Thanks so much.